I don't know why it just decides to automatically mute all of them. I don't get it. I really don't get it. I don't know why OBS is being such a poopy butthead. Because this one's different! That's why! Hold on a second. Okay, there we go. That's why this has been a problem. I figured out why it's been an issue. It's because it's been on a different source the whole time. And so when that one gets muted in the beginning, okay, now it all makes sense. We should be all good to go. Why did I go all the way over here? Oh yeah, I wanted to do the boxes. I felt like doing the boxes. Hi, YouTube. That's right. Can I talk to you, please? Thank you. So what is everybody's record on doing the boxes? I'll take 8 seconds left. I'm alright with that. I can't get the shine! There we go. Alright, here we go. Shine! Fast enough to get shrines. Shrines? What is this, Breath of the Wild? Can I listen to that clip you just posted? Hello, everyone! Brian told me to speak up! So, wow, it just kind of breaks, doesn't it? I go back and forth on whether or not this game or Super Mario 64 is actually the harder game. I don't know. See, I don't know. I've because there's a lot of clunk in 64. See, I'd argue there's less precision jumping because you gotta worry about, or you have Flood to help you. Actually, I wasted a lot of water doing that. All right, it's time for some gelato beach. Okay, so I think it's, if I remember correctly. Yes, I was correct. Look, it's the sandcastle that I posted today. It was like I was foreshadowing. Man, I want some ice cream now. Stop. Can I go in through the other way? Is that a thing? Okay, cool. No speed. No speed. Bad speed. Watch this. I'm going to do this first try. It's going to be first try. It's going to be first try. I'm calling it right now. I'm calling it. 8 ball in the cooler pocket. It's going to be a first try. I'm going to do it on the first try. It's going to be the first try. It's going to be the first try. You guys can't stop me because it's going to be the first try. I don't remember which side it's on. But here's the deal. It's going to be the first try. I'm kind of goofing this, but that's okay because it is, in fact, going to be the first try. Look at this. 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 You see this right here? First try! That's right. Shine! Yeah, you can't stop that first try speed. It's impossible. I don't remember carrying lives over. Has that always been a thing? Can you start, like, each time you play this game with 99 lives? We're gonna go back and get the secret. So I'm only partially sure, but we might have like for the concert on Saturday, I might have 30 songs for that concert. I'm not 100% sure on this, but we'll see what happens. Galaxy's the one that resets you every load. Okay. What's up, Will? How's it going? I will say it would be a jerk thing if they put a coin behind the starting point of the button. How's your walk? I enjoy a good walk. I've walked twice today. I've walked twice today. Kayla likes her walks. Except in the summer. She doesn't really like walking too much in the summer. Prediction: KO will show up again. It's actually probably a pretty solid prediction. Okay. Just gonna hold the button for a second. Alright. Look at that! Shine! I've been tricking Kaya by hiding a Scooby snack somewhere. She's really bad at, finding snacks if you hide them. She's not very good at it. Actually, that's the only, secret level, isn't it? Platform level. Yeah. I'm also not sure if this is a blue coin mission or not. Or not blue coin, 100 coin. I'm not gonna get 100 coins right now, though. It's hidden, alright. It's a secret to everyone! People use episode 8 for that? Okay. Do you actually have a guide for this game, Speed? Shine!
Shut up, Wesley.
Wow. I like saying shine. Well, we've already gotten the two secret shines. Time to get the rest of them. All right, what are our bets though? Like real talk. Oh, dude, you're gonna get the power. I was gonna say bets for if I can do Sandbird on the first go. Did that hurt me? Leave me alone! I'm gonna be mad if I die. We're getting closer. We're fine. We're fine. Don't worry about it. Okay. I somehow got a coin. Where did I get a coin from? All right. Goodbye, Wiggler. Looking at the guide, some surprised me on what you wouldn't be able to do them on. Like Chain Chomp's Bath, Fluff Festival, Coin Hunt. Ah. I don't know where I'm going here. Admittedly, level 8 is probably the best one just because by this point you'll have the rocket nozzle. Shine! Yeah, no shut up for you. I did watch Chris show me the, or Chris posted the, what do you call it? The new speedrun record for this. Ah, did I seriously miss that? All right. Did I miss? Oh, no, I didn't. Okay. Oh, it's just like... Oh, why is it on the other side of the Wiggler? Beat Sandbird first try or save Gelato Beach till the end. Okay. Wait, I didn't know he goes up there. Has he always gone up there? What's up, Lime Green? How's it going? Come on. There we go. Cool, I was standing on nothing there. Shine!
Shut up, Wesley.
Yeah, I think I saw you talking in Speed's chat about that. You were gonna wait for, you're gonna take some holiday break. Okay. All right. Sandbird time. Okay. Well, that's a good sign right there. Comes the rotation. Well, actually, that was a seamless transition. Sup, Dolly? Are you actually lurking, or do you just want to see the lurk command? Oh, Chris lurked too? I didn't see Chris. Oh, Chris made a... Okay, I see what you're saying. Come on, just a little bit more. Almost there. Let it go one more. easy. Shine!
Perfect.
All right, I beat your challenge, Lime Green. What did you just type, Dolly? I don't know what that means. I'm scared and confused. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Easy. I could have done that faster. But I didn't feel like it. All right. Shine!
Shut up, Wesley.
I like that we're just rolling through these. That was interesting. Alright, this is going to be my slowdown mission here, because I'm terrible. I'm terrible at this one. Stop! Okay, alright. Boom. I don't know if Troy has the ability to actually play Super Sonic R. I think that was a thing from his GameCube days. Or was that coin just not spinning? Hi, Evie. How's it going? 9. Feeling happier than you have in months. That's good to hear. It's always a good thing to be. Okay. It's Shadow Mario after him. How's it going in this part of town? I mean, yesterday we had some pretty disastrous catastrophe. It was pretty awful. We lost in Pokemon anyways. I had a team wipe. Which reduced me down to one Pokemon. Since it was early in the Nuzlocke. Yeah, I tried to use an Eevee, but the game didn't want me to have it. There we go. Shine! All right, guys, it's time. Now here's the real challenge. Could I get the watermelon down on the first go? Because that'd be something. Do gelato skin? Oh God. I forgot all about that. If it didn't take like a bajillion hours, then yeah, maybe. Last time we tried it, it took me like 20 to 30 minutes, didn't it? Leave it alone. Oh! Jerk. Oh my god, come on. I don't know why they're all stacked up right there. Can't even kill them. I can't slaughter them. It's a Nintendo game, Eevee. Okay, now just gotta... Okay. Just nice and slow. Oh, up. Nice and slow. There we go. I win by default. Alright, do I want to do blue coins and 100 coins?
Shut up, Wesley.
Actually, I can't even do all of them on that mission alone, so. We'll come back. We'll get Yoshi and then we'll come back to that one. Let's open up the harbor. Oh, did you get Portal on the Nintendo Switch? I was reading also that I guess people have already started to get Half-Life to work on Switch now. Here we go. Like, they're able to just, like, get rid of all the portal stuff and just boot into Half-Life stuff because source material works so easily with each other. Here it's pretty, actually. It's kind of cool. That only means Gary's Mod will soon be a thing on the Switch. I still have not played Portal 2's multiplayer. Nah, it's fine, Brian. We'll get Gary's Mod working through Portal and it'll be perfect. Can I, like... Can we get, like, one of them? What do you mean we have enough of a crisis on our hands with Roblox? It's in legal limbo? Huh. Shine! I remember Captain Planet, but it's been a long time since I've watched Captain. I never remember not do blooper lists. Can I even do that? I almost died there. Oops. How does this work? Am I doing it? Oh, there's a checkpoint. Okay. All right, what are the spots that I gotta hit? Okay, well, there's definitely not a checkpoint across this thing here. I do not own Roblox. Actually, I might have played it once. See if I got it. My timer stopped. Is that just the maximum time you can get? Where even is the kiddie pool? That's what I want to know. Basically, at the closer wall in front of the one block that moves back and forth. Okay, so what if I just hang out up here? And just like kind of do the track kind of like, yeah, all right. Am I doing good? I didn't get the checkpoint. I didn't do it right. I don't get it, Chris. To be honestly truthful, this one needs visuals. I know, but that wall of text was confusing. You're like, go to this corner wall of the wall where there's moving platforms, even though there's a whole pile of moving platforms everywhere. And then, like, to make sure you get to this over there and that. And I was like, what the heck are you talking about? 9. What's the time I need for the super fast one? Under 30? Oh, I didn't mean to choose this one! Actually, which one is the fastest one? Almost died there again. All of them have the same top speed if you hold up any of the upward directions. Okay. Look, I did it! Easy. So they're all confirmed to actually have the same top speed. All right. And just like that, it's time to switch. Just like that. Ha, funny speed. Funny guy. Oh, what was I gonna do?